There's no elevator to greatness. There's no elevator to your goals, dreams, and desires. You must take the steps. I got that. Nobody will give you an elevator to take you to the 14th floor. And if they did, it ain't gonna last because you're not gonna be prepared. Because you didn't pay the price. Alright? So it's important that y'all understand this. What I'm telling you is, y'all never been 15. You've never been 20. You've never been 25. But hopefully, Lord willing, you will be. So what we want you to do, we want to try to prepare you through our experiences, through our mistakes, through our successes. So hopefully, something will stay with you. So you got to leg up on being successful.